Like most farmers across Iowa, Craig Hill is sweating the weather.
I think every farmer in Iowa right now is stressed.
Hill is sweating his crops, fearful there won't be enough to make a decent profit.
It will be an early harvest. It will be a complicated harvest, and it will be a disappointing harvest.
Hill farms 1,000 acres of corn and 750 acres of soybeans. And when it comes to his livestock, Hill is sweating how to feed them.
The stress of keeping these animals comfortable, I mean, we all as farmers are working hard to do this. We're also paying about 36% more for our feed today than we did just a month ago in order to keep these animals healthy and growing.
That's because these 1,200 hogs depend on that corn that just isn't growing. Hill makes his own feed. The low yield means less to sell. But that's not a problem until fall. His concern is keeping these pigs cool today.
So we build these buildings that are heavily insulated. We try to ventilate those buildings with fans and other aeration devices. We also use water, dripping water, misting water, anything that we can to help cool the pig.
In Milo, Stephanie Moore, Channel 13 News.